Think humans don't impact nature. Think again. Ecology is the study of ecosystems, where living things like plants and animals, called biotic factors, interact with non-living things like air, water, and soil, known as abiotic factors. For centuries, these factors worked in harmony. But in the last 200 years, human activities have thrown this balance off, leading to issues like global warming and climate change. So, what can we do to help restore this balance? Stay tuned.